drumming up support for his presidency. Uhuru has severally indicated that if he won the presidency, his priority would be to transform the country to become an ICT hub and ensure that children are introduced to information technology from the onset of the primary education.
Hatuna vita na mtu, sisi hatuna ukabila, sisi tunajua ya kwamba Kenya hii inatuhitaji sisi zote. Na ile kitu muhimu, tuungane kama wa Kenya, na tuhakikishe ya kwamba tumeondoa shida ambazo zinakumba wananchi wa kawaida.
He has also indicated that his presidency will fight tribalism. Uhuru is not new to State House, as he was born there when his father was still Kenya's first president. Aaron Ocheng, KTN.